big dog, hairy as could be. He'd always get in the muck, he loved to get dirty. He only hated one thing as much as he loved dirt. Getting Rover in the bathtub was an awful lot of work. There was mud on the walls, on the floor and down the hall. There's suds and water splashed all over. There was soap in my eye, I thought I was gonna cry. The day we tried to shampoo Rover. Made a big fuss, my, he did protest. He didn't ever want to be clean, he wanted to stay messed. We tried and tried to push him, we tried and tried to pull. And then he finally jumped right in when the tub was totally full. There was mud on the walls, on the floor and down the hall. There's suds and water splashed all over. There was soap in my eye, I thought I was gonna cry. The day we tried to shampoo Rover. Had to hold him while I scrubbed behind his ears. Rover was so dirty like he hadn't bathed in years. He growled and he yelped, and then he splashed around. By the time we got him clean, the water was all brown. There was mud on the walls, on the floor and down the hall. There's suds and water splashed all over. There was soap in my eye, I thought I was gonna cry. The day we tried to shampoo finished. We couldn't believe it was over. We had a soggy, shiny dog instead of filthy Rover. Sister and I were exhausted, felt like it'd taken hours. Rover decided he had to shake and gave us both a shower. There was mud on the walls, on the floor and down the hall. There's suds and water splashed over. There was soap in my eye, I thought I was gonna cry. The day we tried to shampoo.